Top foil Filipina fencer Maxine Esteban is now an Ivorian national athlete. This after she decided to represent the Ivory Coast, a country in West Africa, instead of the Philippines, in a bid to qualify for the 2024 Paris Olympics. She is currently in the 84th spot in the world ranking for the women's foil event. Esteban is familiar with the Ivory Coast as she has previously conducted a clinic for young fencers there.